between Childress and Esteline, Texas, sometime after 2. This is looking to the northwest at some towering Q that's been turkey towering and struggling a bit. Storm west of Memphis is really getting its act together now. Pretty stout updraft tower right there. Just outside of Headley. .424 on the video. Looking northwest, I believe that's the severe worn storm. So at 6:23, unless something royally gets its act together, I don't see any of these storms doing it at all. At 6:27, I'm going back north towards Turkey. And the only interesting cell of the batch at the moment. This is the view west at 7:07 p.m. at Turkey, Texas, with a lot of high base convection and not a whole lot else going on, short of sporadic CGs, but just getting some scenery, and that's the log update. Pronounced precip core. Pretty structured day. Back on around 7:12. Okay, just had a downburst occur. Okay, same area, same spot. Suddenly the storm is getting its act together. Size hail, it's falling. Well, look who we've run into, Mr. Hark.
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm doing pretty good. Nice storm, had a nice rounded edge and wall cloud, no tornado yet.
Right.
But you always have to keep your hopes up.
This is true. Where are you staying tonight?
We're all staying in Childress. Full of stages.
I'm sure. Yep. And then we have Steve.
What's going on?
And you've been out with Dave and Scott.
I have.
The whole.
So. I have, yep.
Any opinions on the week thus far?
Last few days, excellent. 4 tornadoes on Saturday, 3 yesterday. Been good so far. Things certainly look a lot better than they did earlier today.
Yep.
So we'll see if they can really turn it around, but right now that's up to a debate.
Dave, how are you feeling?
I don't know.
I'm
normally not very popular.
True. Scott's back there somewhere.
I'm over here.
There he is.
Here I am. Yeah, I'm just having a good time.
Me too.
You know, I'm just having a good time. It's like I'm away from home for a bit, and I'm out with my friends, and I've seen 7 tornadoes in the last 48 hours and one last week, so I'm up to 8 tornadoes for the trip.
Yeah.
I've already broken a personal record, at least, of how many tornadoes in one trip I've seen, and I've also broken my personal record for most tornadoes seen.
Me too. So it's all global warming. So. Oh, that's stoked RFD, man. I'm gonna move. Maybe. Practically under this meso. football size hail, storm moving east at 15, severe warned at the moment at 8:30. Still there, in theory. 8:53 now on the video.
Oh my god, I got that all in frame. Holy shit. That was phenomenal.
I may get under the hood, or the hatchback.
That is the meso right there.
Yeah.
This meso's intensifying.
What's that?
This meso is intensifying. The wind's getting into it.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm not going to go too far, but I just want to be out of the lightning danger.
Okay.
Let this guy go by, and then I'm going to go.
All right, man. I'll see you in a bit.
Jesus.
Good stuff.
Wow. Right in the middle of my 9 o'clock. I boogie a little bit west on this road. At 9:04, this seems to be a theme with this storm. This storm back here to my west is still gangbusters, but I'm looking south at the Matador storm, which is electrified. It's 9:03, you really can't see anything on video here, but there's a tornado warning for this storm now. It's got its act together, but of course it's dark and can't really see anything unless you catch something by lightning. Okay, I've tripoded here on Texas 94, looking west-northwest, 9:45. All right, I'm pointed in the general vicinity of that wall cloud. Center of the frame, funnel cloud, if not a tornado. The chances is a very big tornado back there, but I can't really tell. Huge tornado back there. Huge tornado. God damn. Big wedge. Flashes.